Hey everyone, this is Christopher Brown here again. Now today's video, I'm filming it from one of the ferry boats here inside Walt Disney World heading over to Fort Wilderness. But today's video is entitled Learning to Live. But before we go ahead and get started here today, if you'd like to see your odds of becoming a millionaire, because there are two personality traits that are the greatest predictors of wealth, which you can do so at millionairetest.alphalifestyleacademy.com. That's millionairetest.alphalifestyleacademy.com. So again, inside our lifestyle magazine, we have an article entitled Learning to Live. So if you could fix any area of your life, what would it be? So you got your health, would you want to fix your health, your relationships, money situations, what would it be? So the point of this article, one of the lessons that it teaches is no matter what you're currently going through, there's somebody else who has already experienced what you're currently going through and found a solution to it. And so we can learn from these individuals. Brings to mind this clip from Will Smith.
The reason that reading is so important, there have been millions and billions and billions and gazillions of people that have lived before all of us. There's no new problem you could have with your parents, with school, with a bully, with anything. There's no problem you can have that someone hasn't already solved and wrote about it in a book.
Which is in harmony with what the Bible says at Joshua 1:8, where it says, this book of the law, you must read it in an undertone day and night and observe carefully all that is written in it, for then you will act wisely and then you will be successful. But again, there are two personality traits that are greatly associated with health, wealth, and success. Be sure to take our performance-based personality test to see if you have these traits, including the two traits that are the two greatest predictors of wealth, which you can do so again at millionairetest.alphalifestyleacademy.com. And in case you missed any of our previous videos within this series, you'll find a link for it up in the upper right-hand corner. So be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the notification bell. That way you'll be notified of the next video within this video series. But we are docking, so it's about time for me to get off this ferry boat. But take care, everyone. Have a great day. We'll see you in our next video. Bye-bye now.